Well, I'm very interested in this particular visit here at the Big Data Center, because I think this is something where all our economies, and also especially Luxembourg, has a huge interest in. Because already by now we are using all kinds of applications on our phones. We are using e-banking, for example. We are using all kinds of different solutions, and so it was highly interesting for me to learn more about the specific strategy that Guizhou has implemented in terms of big data, and what important role it does play in that regard. I think what impressed me most, first of all, is the size of these data centers. Again, there's nothing in comparison to the data centers we have in Luxembourg. It's also the fact, of course, that you have ideal climate conditions over here. You have also the natural, advantage factors, like the hills, that are very suitable to install such kind of data storage.